1988. We're all about to have something to eat and go to bed. Ecstasy turned up. Which we all agreed was probably going to be a lot of old rubbish. 2 years later, when we stopped dancing. What happened there? I was just about to go to bed. I am starving. What are we doing in this warehouse? Why am I wearing a fluorescent choker? But it's left us all a bit paranoid, me and my mates. Ooh, we all think, did we get away with it? Did we get away with it? And if you meet my friends, it's quite clear we didn't get away with it. Physically shot to pieces, my mates. We had a drink the other night. It was like Night of the Living Dead. Tony's turned up first. He's got a proper limp, Tony. He's come walking in. Sat down, put his foot up on a stool. I said, what's the matter with you? He said, I've got gout. I said, gout? That's from the 19th century, isn't it? You're going to get a top hat and a monocle to go with that. Why don't you get rickets and diphtheria and all? Then Collins turned up. Collins done his back in, hasn't he? He's walking like he shit himself. He's come walking in, give me a minute, some of that. Oh. Sat down. I said, what's the matter with you? He said, oh, I've done me back in, Mick, and I've done me back in proper. I said, what you been doing? Bit of five-a-side, bit of weight training. He said, nah, I was wringing out a flannel. So I tried to make it too dry, didn't I? Done me back in. If you thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Shan's turned up. Now, Shan's already upset me a bit. Because when we chatted on the phone about meeting, he said, oh, I think I'll rock up about 9. I said, rock up? You're 54 years of age, man. Why are you talking like a teenager? Anyway, he's rocked up. Sat down, he's chatting away, and then I saw it. Hearing aid. I could not believe it. Unbelievable. I said, what's this all about, Shan? He said, I've got an hearing aid now. I said, I can't take it. Too soon to have an hearing aid, mate. I know we're all getting a bit fat. We can't see nothing. The barnet's going, but an hearing aid? Really? I said, please tell me it's a birth defect or you've had accident or something. He said, nah, through old age, I'm going deaf. I said, you're going to have to get yourself a Bluetooth headset fitted to disguise it. I'd rather people thought I'm about to wanker than someone going there.